Yeah. I don't believe in destiny, I just do what's best for me. Don't listen to my enemies, they're just full of jealousy. Yeah, this legacy, you gon' see what's left of me. You gon' see success.
So guys, as you can see, my right arm is a lot stronger than my left arm. And as I mentioned in the beginning of this journey, it was the main issue that I had when starting, because I felt always that my left arm was weaker. I had one or two weeks that my left arm was better because my injury was better, but now I believe that because I increased the amount of training, I am still feeling a little bit of that pain that I felt on the beginning, so I think this hasn't still recovered from that small injury that I had, and I will have to control it better, try to recover it better for the next weeks and to really get the same amount of strength from my left compared to the right side. So I will try this one set again just to see if I improve my endurance, but if I feel any pain I will just drop the intensity and keep with the working. Probably in this week and next one I will just show you the assessing part and the one arm repetitions part, because it's the part that really interests me most, because it's the assessment and the one that interests you as well, I believe, because training will be the same and I don't believe you will need to see every time the same thing. Unless I change something, I will show you. Otherwise, I will just assess it and show you the assessment. So, let's go.
They don't want a victory, bad enough to get a C. They'd rather just go leave it be. And oh, this journey I've been on since 13, working hard and learning, never stopping searching. Yeah, it's burning, all this passion hurts me. I took action working, writing down these words.
No, I'm not okay, I just wanna be something. I don't wanna be nothing, living all alone. No, I'm not alright, I'm just barely getting right. But I'll tell you I'm just fine, so you leave me alone. They say I'm way too obsessed and I've got nothing left, and I'm not quite there yet, but those words they'll be.
The wind is blowing through her hair. We like to head out on the road. And you know we don't really care, 'cause we're just doing what we want. She likes it when I treat her good. She likes it when I treat her bad. She likes to travel all around. I take her everywhere and back. Yeah. Oh, you fucking with the man, girl. You throw it.
Guys, the two repetitions were achieved. I know that this is not the best form that I could perform, but anyway, I did it for the full range of motion, from the top to the bottom and the bottom to the top as well, going to that leg and then pulling up for the second rep. So this is something that I wanted to do, going to that leg and then do the pull up. So I kind of achieved what I wanted, but I still feel a little bit less strength on the left side. But it's something that I'm addressing and I will keep on addressing for the next trainings. Also, I want to do this again and try this again, keeping on working on the two repetitions for the better range of motion and even reach another repetition, who knows. But I'm feeling tired, my body is feeling a little bit tired, I'm losing some of my motivation. So I probably, for the next weeks, I'm going to probably reduce my skills training and do some basics, work on some weak points like the mobility, flexibility, as well as and some other skills like only the handstand, improving my handstand and so on. That is something that is also lagging on work. I've had some continuous weeks of working only on skills and a little bit on endurance and the basics, so I'm feeling I feel like my body probably is telling me that I need to rest a little bit from the skills and work on my endurance. And I know that I need to work on my endurance because I feel like I can do the skills, but I can't hold them for a longer time. And that has to go with endurance and not that much with strength. So although I'm progressing with the skills, I will have to stop it. And I believe this will help me anyway, and I will keep on progressing. So now let's try a challenge that I saw in a group on Facebook. It will be 1 minute of maximum one arm pull-ups, alternating from left to right. So it's like one minute of max one arm pull-ups. So this is it, I'm going to perform it. I'm going to do this challenge, probably do some of my normal workouts, but I'm not going to show it because you already know what I do. So let's try this one. I'm going to show it right now and let's see how this will go. So come with me and have a look back. We'll give it life like a badass.
PCH with the top down, drop down. Headed nowhere fast, never stop now, not now. We ain't slowing down, never knowing that. We're just headed south, what it's all about. Never out of doubt, yeah. She be sitting shotgun, she a hot one. In the hot sun, crop top on, I'ma hop on. Every single day, head a different way. Never stay in place, don't care what they say. We gon' do it anyway. Always by my side, oh we're living life right. Every night, we just drive by. Cruising high life, we're alive. Not just getting by, not just letting life pass right underneath the side, grab it real tight, okay.
I believe this was pretty good. 1 minute, I did like 8 repetitions. I know that this is not a good form of repetitions that I've just performed, but at least 4 of them were good, and the other 4 weren't bad because I reached almost the full range of motion, just a little bit of lacking to the top range of motion. But I believe it's good for 1 minute because you know 1 minute is a small period of time to perform one arm repetitions, and for me that I'm working on it for a little period of time and I've just reached the 2 1 arm pull-ups on each arm, it's a good achievement for me. So I will keep with the training and I will see you on the next video.
We'll not let them win, I won't stop till the end, no. I'm just barely getting right, but I'll tell you I'm